Hey guys, Box Corner here, and welcome back to Geometry Dash. Last time was a pain. Clutterfunk. But today, we're doing everything. Ultraman Adventures. I'm gonna skip all these levels, and also Blast Process. I might do, if we have time, Geometrical Dominator, but let's first try and do Theory of Everything. Let's go. What is this? But where do? Okay, I really like this level. You know, due to the tosh. Right, that's just not me. I don't really do that. Okay. You see? I mean, compared to other things, I mean, just look at this. Look. Boom. Okay. Look. Look how easy this is. I mean. It's way more easier than, a Clutterfunk. Oh, what I'm doing. Look at the scales. Okay, smoky days. Okay. I'm all fired up. Let's try this again, and this time we'll do it. Time, don't mess that part up. Let's do this. Breakdown. I mean, I'm alright about it, because this is not going to take as much attempts as it did with Clutterfunk. Breakdown. Oh, we can do this. Okay, we're gonna do this. Oh, come on. Look how close we were as well. And that's not even the 50th attempt. Yes! Yes, we did Theory of Everything. 11 attempts, 375 jumps, and 5 minutes and 53 seconds. That was easy. Let's try the next level. Ultraman Adventures. We do this. Bump battle. I just love this song. Hang on, I'm gonna show you guys a secret, ready? Did anyone know about this place? Shit! You're not even letting me yet! Okay, this was not meant for me. Okay, I can do this. This is pretty... an easy level. Just kick back and relax. This level was a bit of a difficult situation. No joke. I was just playing the game for 2 hours. I cut it a lot of it down. I did it as well! I messed up, but I did it anyway, I died. Okay, that one's getting a bit annoying. Finally, let's go! I like this. I'm gonna try this. No. I was in the zone there. Fucking game, jeez. Guess next time. Celebrate! Okay. That was annoying, but we did it. Either way. Okay. Blast processing. We're gonna do two of these. So, blast processing and then electromagical. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's do this. Ready? Wave! Okay. This wave is pretty easy compared to other things. Oh, jeez, no! Why did I die there? That was just like the most easiest place to not die. Yes! Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh! Look at these skills! Go! Oh, let's do this! Oh no! Ah! Oh. We did it. Oh. Oh, yes. Boom. Oh, can it make this? Oh. Shoot. Oh. Oh, shoot. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Hey. Oh. Yes, I win. Yes. I win! The guy just said I won! I won life. That's what I won. Okay. Geometrical Dominator. Final step. Let's do this. Ready? Oh! Look at the skills! I like this robot too. Ooh, right, here we go. Ooh. Shot guys. Ooh. 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 Let's go. Ready for nothing, I guess. Jeez. I love you, dude. We can probably get through this high level now. Look at these skills. Yes, finally, we did it! I didn't do that. Why? Oh, now we can... No, yes!
Oh.
Jesus. Yes, we can just... Yes! Awesome! 4 of them completed. That took 9 minutes and 5 seconds. That was awesome. 463 things. Oof. Labbity-doo. Oh, jeez. Now, I know this probably video is pretty long already, but I'm going to show you a video that I've actually uploaded from this. This is the Doctor Who level that I created. It's hard. 213 people downloaded it and 11 people liked it, which is awesome. Congrats to anyone who actually did click the like button. Boo, Terry, and Brody, who click the dislike button. Let's try this. Go. It's my level, but still. I'm gonna show you all the secrets in there. Oh! Oh. Nice. It's not, probably not the best level, but... That was a bit loud. Sorry about that. But that was just my level, just showing you what I've created so far. I may even make it a bit better, but for now, that's what I got. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please box that like button, it is really, really appreciated. Please subscribe if you are new around here. I make videos daily. And as always, happy gaming. Watching this now after the outro. I wonder who likes the outro. Ooh, dash. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, I killed one. Yes! I'm a good killer. Not really. Not bad, but... Okay. The end's over now. The real nightmare is hiding in electrodynamics.